There's always something happening at FBC. Here's what's going on now. Ladies, today is the deadline to pay for the next Women's Ministry Refresh event, which will take place on February 8th. You can get more information at the upcoming events table. Tonight at 6 o'clock, the Oklahoma Baptist Symphony will be here. Join us for this exciting time of instrumental worship right here in the Worship Center. Make sure you invite all your family and friends to come and be a part of this event tonight. Next Sunday night, our full slate of events starts back up. Youth Choir will meet at 5, and at 6 p.m., Equip You classes with Pastor Michael Taylor leading How Do I Practically Follow Christ, and Troy Lewis leading Have a Blessed Day, a study of Psalms, will take place at 6 p.m. Mad for Jesus Kids will meet at 6, too, where Miss Holly promises to blow stuff up. In the name of Jesus, that's on the way. And of course, youth discipleship will take place in the attic. Speaking of youth, D-Now is coming February 9th through the 11th. Signups are available at the upcoming events table. There are also plenty of opportunities to volunteer or bring food for the event. Those signups will be in your Bible communities. And you can sign up for Cross Timbers Children's Camp. The signups are available at the upcoming events table. Cross Timbers is for kids who have completed 3rd through 5th grades, and that camp will take place in June. For more information about these and other events, stop by our website, fbcponca.org. After worship, we invite you to join a Bible community. It's a chance for you to connect and grow with others. We hope you'll join us. To find out where classes for you and your family meet, stop by the Welcome Center.